different from that one idea of association and such a whole personality of study, actually it's impossible to be memorized. See Krishna, we don't know who Krishna is, we've heard this, heard that, so many things. Krishna is the enjoyer, Krishna, we've heard Krishna's always happy, he's the enjoyer, Vishaya Bhagavan. But in this world, Krishna can appear in the form of Ashraya Bhagavan, that's the abode of love. Actually, that means a Vaishnava, through his service, has managed to capture Krishna within his heart. He's imprisoned in the prison of his heart, in the loving prison. And this captured Krishna can actually control Krishna in a loving way. And in that way, the Vaishnava is not different from Krishna because he's actually controlled by Krishna. And he can actually share that habit of time. So we just really fortunate. I just hope and pray I can take my own advice and take this on board, and I pray that I can benefit from the situation myself rather than just speaking about it. And, we're just very fortunate. And if we can open our hearts and our ears a little bit and try and hold the message. Srila Gurudev used to say, when you leave here, put something in your pocket, something. So when we leave here, we should take something with us and hold back, and then again we can build on it in the future each time. It was so fortunate again to have this association. So I'd like to welcome Maharaj again and for coming, and welcome everyone here to hear some lovely Harikatha. Thank you.
Guru Vrindavan Vihari Lal Ki Jai, Jai Jai
Shri Radhe,
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna Hare
Krishna Krishna Jai.
If you associate with Sadhu, then you attain your higher. perfection means how we attain the lotus feet of Govinda Krishna. And direct sadhu is a lotus feet. Sadhu Sangam. So now, maybe your question will come, who is sadhu? There are many kinds of sadhu. Kurmi sadhu, Jnani sadhu, Yogi sadhu, and Bhakta sadhu. Bhakta sadhu also, many types of Bhakta sadhu. Vaikuntha sadhu, Guru Visakshan, they are called the sadhu of Vaikuntha. Then, Ajodhya sadhu is also there. Who is Ajodhya sadhu? You know, Hanuman. Also, he is called sadhu. Then, Dwarakapuri sadhu is also there. Uddhav is the topmost person in Dwarakapuri. Uddhav. Very nice and dearest of Krishna. Dharga sadhu, Uddhav, he is not an ordinary, he was not an ordinary person. Krishna many times also glorified about Uddhav. Hey Uddhav, you are my most dearest person. Even my Lakshmi Devi, she is not dearest. Even my brother Balaram Prabhu, also not. For this regard, Sukadeva Goswami Pad glorified about Uddhav, Vishnan Prabhuro Mantri, Krishnastra Daita Sakha, Sissa Vyashpati Sakcha, Uddhava Buddhi Sattva. In this verse, Sukadeva Goswami Pad told, hey Maharaj Parikshit, listen. Who was Uddhav? Vishnu Prabhuru Mantri. Uddhava, he was a very prominent person in Vishnu dynasty, that is Jadu dynasty. Vishnu Prabhuru Mantri. And he was the advisor of Krishna, minister of Krishna. Advisor. Vishnu Prabhuru Mantri. Krishna's Daita Sakha. And Krishna is very close friend. Shissa Brihaspati Sakshat. And Uddhav is the direct disciples of Brihaspati. Who is Brihaspati?
Guru of Pandav. Guru of
demigods. Uddhav. Uddhav is the very prominent person. And in the direct disciple of Brihaspati and who is the guru of demigod and demigod. And Uddhava Buddhi Sattamam. And Uddhava very intelligent. And he takes decision very calm and quiet. Very calm and quiet person. So, for this regard, Krishna said to him in Braj, hey Uddhav, you have to go to Braj. Because my Brajavasis, they are feeling pain of separation from me. Gacchuddham Brajesum, Pratima Pratimavo, Mat Vyonamopi Gopina, Mat Sandhisikoi, Vimurcha. Srimad Bhagavatam. So, they were saying, Pal for this verse. Gacchuddham Brajesh Umam. Krishna himself told, hey Sama Uddhav, that is sober person. Uddhav, you have to go Braj. And give my message, especially Brajavasi. And especially give my message to my mother and father, Nanda Yashoda. They are feeling separation from me. And another my beloved gopis, day and night, they are crying for me. and answering tears. Govinda Damo Dharma.
Oh,
Uddhav.
He was staying in Braj few months. And he also met with all the Brajavasis, residents of Braj. And they noticed how they have love and affection with Krishna. Then Uddhav met with the gopis also. They realized how they have love and affection with Krishna. So Sukadeva Goswami Pad very nicely explained all these philosophy, Rasmadhuja, sweetness of the mellows in Srimad Bhagavatam. And especially Uddhav, he noticed Srimati Radhika's transcendental madness. That is called Dibbo Unmadhas. Understand? Transcendental madness. What kinds of prem, love in the heart of Srimati Radhika? Just Srimati Radhika saw one bumblebee trying to sit her lotus feet, and that time she also criticized Krishna. Then, indirectly, he spoke many things also. Then, 10 slokas, Sukadeva Goswami Pad explain all these things. That is called the Bhramara Gita. The song of the Bhagavans. The highest Kata. So they will sign Padish. And Srimati Radhika's transcendental madness. Then Uddhav again and again bow down his forehead, lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Uddhav just he was thinking, if I take one the foot dust of Srimati Radhika, then my life will be successful. Yeah? That means Srimati Radhika's bhav mantra. Just how we give one the sprinkle. Yeah? Full dust of Srimati Radhika. For this regard, Uddhav, he recited many stops to them, especially 6 verses. Uddhav glorified Vrijavasa, especially Srimati Radhika. Radharani is glorified Srimati Radhika. Again and again, Uddhav chanted the one verse. Vande Nanda Vrijastina, Padreno Avikshnasa, Jasang Hari Kato Vito. Punati Bhuvanatra. Uddhav is saying, there are many sweet pastimes of Krishna. Krishna Katha is very sweet, this is true. There are many glorifications of Krishna's pastimes. But Bande Nanda Brajastinam. Bande Nanda Brajastinam. Padarenu Abhishnasya. Jasanam Bhari Kathurvito. Jasan Hari Katukito, that is only gopis Hari Katha, the name Prasadi Srimati Radhika. Her love and affection, that Katha, if anybody listen, then his heart will be purified. And this Katha only purified the old world. So, what is the Uddhav explained here? Bande Nanda Prajastina, Pada Renu Avikshmasha, Jasan Hari Katukito. Punati Bhuvanatram. Punati means purified, pavitra. Though all Krishna Katha is pure and purified the heart. So why Uddhav indicate this verse? Only Srimati Radhika's Katha? Because Pada Renu. Pada Renu. Renu means dust. That is for dust. Yadi or Vishnu Chakravarti Pad explain. Padarani means one particular dust, the food dust is Srimati Radhika. Not many. How many?
One.
Only one. Singular number. Padarenu, for this God explained easily. Sanskrit word, Padarenu. Renu means dust. One the particular dust of Gracias. that means who is the toughest sadhu? Who?
Srimati Radhika.
Though Uddhava, though Krishna himself glorified Uddhava, he is the topmost devotee of him, Dwarkapuri. But in Vrindavan, Srimati Radhika's glorification. Gauri Vaishnava means this way. How they will receive the one, the spiritual mercy of Srimati Radhika. But how will you receive the mercy of Srimati Radhika? Or you want to become medicine with Srimati Radhika. Gauri Vaishnava means it. Gauri means it. Those who are devotee of Srimati Radhika. Gauri. Srimati Radhika, one name is called? Gauri. Gauri. Those who are the devotee of Srimati Radhika, they are called Gauriya. And another also, those who are devotee of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, also they are called also Gauriya. So Gauriya Vishnu, they are only one hope how we get us mercy of Srimati Radhika and highest and attain the highest grade. But without sadhana, you can't attain to perfection. Sadhana vina saddha vastu prakti nahi bhavai kripa kari kahasyade saddhi rupa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked to Narayana, without sadhana practice, you will never attain your perfection goal. So what is the sadhana? Arunath Das Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami explained, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Radha Krishna Leela Oti Gurutara Dasya Vatsala Dirnahi Esava Gochar Savik Sakhi Gane Tatha Adhikar Sakhi Leela Kare Tatha Sakhi Leela Sadhai. Radha Krishna is very confidential pastime. Only those of the mood of Sakhi's mood. Only they can attain. Those are devotees of Dasya. Dasya understand? What is in Dasya?
Mood of service. Mood of service. Servant mood.
Dasya. Servitual. Dasya. Even those are devotees of Sakho. Friendship mood. They are not qualified to attain. Even those who are devotees of Vatsala. Parental mood. Even they can attain this highest spirit. Only those who are devotees of Sakhi's mood. So Dasya Vatsala Dinahi Esava Gochar Savek Sakhi Gane Tatha Adhikar Sakhi Lila Kari Sakha Sakhi Lila Sakha. Those are devotees of Sakhi Bhava. And highest paramount conjugal mood. And they can but our Krishna Dasi, Raghunath Das Goswami, more clarified this thing. But how do you attain? Re anaraddha radha padam bhujarenu anasritta binda atavi tat padanka asambhasya tad bhava gambhira cittan kutasyama sindhu. If you want to submerge in the highest mellows of Divine Radha and Krishna, you have to follow three principles. How many? Three, not four, not two. How many?
Three.
What is the three? Very carefully listen. You have to take self, you have to 1.8. With the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Without 1.8 with Srimati Radhika, you can attain this thing. So the anaraddha radha padam pujare anasrita vrinda atavi If you not take shelter of Mr. Vrindavan Dham, eh? You cannot attend. Eh? You have to absolutely, completely, absolutely stay in Vrindavan. Vrindavan Dham. Tishtan Braje. You have to stay in Braj. Or third, you have to associate with high class, exalted, Rasik, Vaishnava. Now listen, Radha Krishna's very nice, beautiful, sweet, and Raspasayana. Then, very easy to attain. Sadhu Sangha means he got this. Though Kapil Dev told his mother, oh my mother, already associated with Sadhu. Satan Prasanga Mamabiju Sangvidu Bhavante Hitkarna Rasayana Kratha Tajosanat Asu Apavarga Bhatmani Shraddha Ruti Bhakti Vrana Krameshati. Lord Kapildev told, oh my mother, listen my last instruction. What is my instruction? Satang prasangar mamavitya samvido bhavante hitkarna rasayana katha. Oh my mother, always you associate with high class exalted. Pure devotee. And listen my very powerful Harikatha. What is the powerful Harikatha? Govindakatha. Pikritam Brajabadhu Idancha Vishnu Shaddhanmito Anusurnat Varnedata Bhaktim Pram Bhagavati Padilabhagamo Hidrogam Asu Apinati Ajirena Dhira. Vikritam Brajabadhu Idancha Vishnu. This is the conclusion in the Ras Panchamita. Sukadeva Goswami Pad, he gave last conclusion. If anybody listen Ras Lila Katha Govind Lila, what benefit you will get? You have come here. Why? Why have you come here? What benefit will you get? This is for why you have come? Some benefit will get. But what benefit? The same. It's in the same way, if you listen to Rasa Lila Katha, what benefit will get? Then you will attain highest frame. And simultaneously all your unorthodox, unwanted things disappear. All kinds of unwanted things, unorthodox, disappear. Vikritam Brajabadhu Idancha Vishnu. Sukadeva Goswami Pad indicate with his finger Idancha, meaning this Katha. Which Katha? Vishnu, I mean Krishna, who performed the Rasa dance with the gopis. Idancha Vishnu, Shraddhanmito Anusurnat. But this Rasa Katha had to listen with faith, from faith. Shraddhanmito Shraddhanmito. Then you glorify again. So it Shaddhanito, Vikritam Bhajan Idancha Vishnu Shaddhanito, Anusurnat, that means Guru Mukhasana. You have to listen this Rasa Lila Katha from lotus leaves of Guru Mukhasana. Guru Mukhasana. And Shaddhanito, Varnet Atha, and then again glorify Rasa Lila. Because gopis, they are the perfect sadhu. That means is what? I want to say, if you listen to sadhu's mahatma, the glories of sadhu, then your heart will be right. Sadhu sangha means, you listen, the life history of sadhu. So who is the topmost sadhu? Srimati gopis and among the gopis, Srimati Radhika.
Balo Radhe 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 Radhe
Thank you. Srila Bhaktivedanta Bon Maharaj has produced some lovely literature from the words of our acharyas. If you haven't yet got any of these publications, please take advantage while they're here. Or we will see you in Wales, maybe.
I'm not sure.
How much will it cost?
Twice the price.
What's the honest price?
What's your honest
I mean, it's totally priceless, but I'm a beggar.
It's the video, so but do you have a camera?
No.
You can take a picture.